Good morning, everyone. The topic we'll start today is classification of matter. Okay, definition of matter. Already told you that anything which have mass and occupies a space is known as matter. Now, all the matters can be classified into six type. One is solids, second is liquids, gases, plasma, fifth is Bose-Einstein condensate, and sixth one is Fermi ionic state. But in your syllabus, we have to study mainly three types of states of matter. One is solid, liquid, and gas. Now, first thing is, what is solid? Now, I'll explain all the things about solid. Now, in case of solids, okay, that particles of solids are closely packed. Just see, particles of solids are closely packed. Okay, and in this one, that's why it is rigid in nature, because particles are closely packed also. Tough hote hain ye. Okay. Now, second thing is, solid have a fixed shape and a fixed volume. If you will see solid, we have so many examples of solid. Those who have fixed shape and fixed volume, either it's a brick, either it's a metal, okay, like copper glass, either it's a stone. Okay, so many things we have. We have chair, pencil. Okay, so many examples we have. Now just see, in case of this, this is a copper mug. Now just see, this is a copper mug. This is solid. Okay, why I am saying that this is a solid, why not liquid? Okay, because in this one, that shape of this mug is, okay, fixed. Okay, even you can take any example of glass also, any other thing, bowl. Okay, now just see in this one, aisa kabhi hua hai aaj tak ki tum logo ne raat ko pani piya glass mein ya fir bartan dhoke rakhe aur subah tak jo hai wo glass ya fir aapke utensils wagera jo hai wo kahin beh gaye ho. Theek hai, aisa kabhi hua? No. Why? Because their shape is fixed and they have a definite volume. Now, next property is, okay, the force of attraction is very, very strong. In case of solid, generally the force of attraction is very strong and solid cannot be compressed. You can take any solid, if you want to compress it, ise pichkana chao, just see, compress karna chao, okay, so generally, okay, it will not compress. Now, next is, density is very high. Solid do not fill their container completely. Whatever is the solid, okay, they will not fill the container completely. Now question arises, why solid not fill the container completely? Because particles are not free to move. Okay, they have a strong force of attraction, that's why particles are not free to move. Now last is, that one is, kinetic energy is least in solid. Actually, whenever the particle is in motion, so they possess kinetic energy. More is the motion, more is the kinetic energy. Now in case of solid, because force of attraction is strong, okay, so that's why particles are not free to move, and that's why their kinetic energy is least. Okay, now in this, I said that particle, this one solid, have a fixed shape. Now in this one question arise, okay, what about rubber band? Okay, generally rubber band, we can change the shape. If you will stretch it, so generally the rubber band changes its shape. But still, rubber band is considered as solid. Now question arises, why? Jabki shape change ho raha hai, humne abhi abhi kaha hai, solid have a fixed shape. Okay, but in case of rubber band, okay, that it is changing its shape. Okay, now why? Question. Okay, now in this one, rubber band changes its shape only, okay, when we apply external pressure. Okay, external pressure or force when we apply, then only, okay, solid can change its shape. That's why rubber band is considered as solid. Okay, now next thing is, I said solid cannot be compressed. But what about a sponge? Sponge dekha hai sabne? Okay, now in case of a sponge, sponge is highly compressible, but still we consider that sponge as a solid. Again, question arises, why? Okay, that one is considered as solid. Now in this case, because in case of sponge, okay, generally small pores are there. Okay, that is the reason when we compress it, the air trapped in it, it comes out. Okay, and that's why, okay, it is compressible in nature and we'll consider it as a solid. Okay, thank you.